this video, I will be showing you the Sybiz Vision tab designer. When you log into Sybiz Vision, the first tab that's in here by default is Vision Search. And if I want to add any other lists or analytics to those tabs, I simply have to click on the item. So here I'll go click on product list. I'll go and look at the inventory quantity analytics. I'll bring up the customer list, so the supplier list, the general ledger list, say inventory groups. So I've got a number of tabs here now. And if I right click down the bottom on the tab sections here and select windows, I can activate one of these windows. So at the moment it's sitting on product groups. If I said products, I could activate it, it'll become active. I can close windows, I can close all the windows. So I'll hit active and I now got the products selected. The other way you can do that is with the keyboard using Control Tab. And Control Tab brings up this dialog, and then you can use the arrow keys to choose which tab you want to have activated, and there you go, it's activated. But there's a couple of other things you can do. If I click on these tabs, you'll notice I've got new vertical and new horizontal tabs, and you can also float. So if I use float on this product groups as an example, the product groups is now floating on its own. And if I use multiple monitors, this becomes a good option, especially for things like inventory, etc., that I want on a separate screen. I can redock it and pop it back in there, and it's back. But the other options that were there were vertical tab groups and horizontal tab groups. Now I can use the buttons here, but I'm going to show you the other way to do it, which is just simply dragging these tabs and hover over, and you'll see an icon here. This puts it back into the same group that it's in. This creates a new tab group on the right. So I'm going to put product groups over there, and I'm going to also move products onto this tab group as well. So I now have the products over here, and I've got the rest of the items here. And the next time you'd log on, or log off and you log back on, it will save the state and you'll be able to see the same view. So you'll be able to see multiple pieces of information on the same screen at once. To learn more about this feature, you can check out the product help. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing Sybiz.